Look at what I have built. It took about 2 days to build and another few days to install all my programs and plugins, but it's been worth it to have essentially what is one of the top 1% builds in the world. Upgrading to one of the most powerful CPUs combined with super speedy RAM means I can run a ridiculous amount of Serum channels without breaking a sweat, both figuratively and literally. My last PC didn't have a Thunderbolt, and even with an expansion card, I wasn't able to use this incredible audio interface for the last year. Well, now I can with USB 4, thanks to this flagship motherboard, which also supports Bluetooth, Wi-Fi 6E, fast charging, and numerous PCIe 5 slots for a multitude of M.2 SSDs for fast sample grabbing. An RTX 4090 OC for running a Cubase at 1000 FPS. No, but seriously, this graphics card can render a 4-minute music video with multiple 4K layers in just a few minutes. It would take at least 30 minutes to over an hour with my old rig. There's Nicolas Cage enjoying the water cooling. Honestly, this PC is basically silent. My old one was starting to sound like a tractor, which definitely isn't good when you're working on the finer details of a song. So there you go, guys, what do you think? I reckon I'm ready to get more creative now that my previous limitations have been lifted. Specs and benchmarks are in the description if you're interested, and be sure to subscribe if you want to hear the kind of music this machine can make.